그치.
How dare you?
저!
고월, 드레인, 드레인, 에타, 전사스. Okay. You can see the steam.
Ooh. Yeah, they're hot.
Put in dark water. And make it brown. 3 minutes to chill.
So we put it on naengmyeon for only 30 seconds?
It said 40 to 50, yeah. But 40 is too long.
I am with a professional.
No, I'm not. I need a strainer.
Okay, strainer, it's under there. First thing. The boom. Does that work? And then 30 seconds timer. Okay. Oh, the time is done.
Let's go. Ooh.
And you can see it was hard, but you can see it looks like noodles. We have to remove this harness. Yeah, and it's done. We need ice water because our dish name is ice noodle.
Be careful.
You can see the steam. If you're not Korean or cook, don't touch it because it's gonna be really hot.
But if you're a Korean cook, you can totally touch it.
And you can see it looks like noodle. And there's no hard thing. I think it's very good.
Yeah, that's really, really good.
So, is it easier to cut it? Cut it.
And this is the goo.
Yuksu.
So like the broth, the soup.
Oh, broth. Broth from the radish. So make it
a little wet.
Okay. And drain it. And... Oh, your hole is super small. I need one more bowl.
Okay, right. Yeah.
This is all the Koreans here to share some food like this.
Yeah! It's so sweet. Next time we'll put the bowls next to the sink.
Never. Do we have a next time?
We will, in Korea.
So... Whoa. Crack it. If I'm in Korea, I'm gonna use my hands, but it's America. We got two types to eat this thing. Whole egg or half.
Ah, or half. Whoa, so beautiful.
We have to use this one.
Oh, you have to use the pear.
Korea, we're using thin and sliced like this way. And this is gonna be not sweet, so we move this way.
Wow, it's so beautiful. Oh my goodness, look how beautiful this is. It's so beautiful.
And this is mustard, but it's not an American style mustard. So before add this thing, you have to drink.
So you add it if you need more flavor to the broth.
Need more chops to
put in here. We finished! Yay! So, today we made this naengmyeon. Yay!
It's not spicy.
Yes.
We prepared some kimchi. And I bought some coffee. Milk coffee removes the spices.
So, what drinks would you say are the best for removing spicy?
One is milk, and the other thing is tomato juice.
Oh!
You know, the tomato juice is way better than milk. It's expensive in Hawaii, so...
Got it! The kimchi that we got is like the mat kimchi. So not super spicy.
And not sour.
Yes, not sour. Okay! So drink it first. Okay. This is naengmyeon. Oh, it's got like a tangy kind of like feel.
Tangy.
Have you heard that before?
I use half.
Half. Okay, I'll try half. So see what difference. Half. Oh, was that half? I don't know. Okay, and then you say just mix it up.
Mix it up with your chopsticks. It got way better.
Yeah.
you can taste something deep flavor in.
Okay.
You'll know.
So you'll know. Okay, got it. Yeah, it's so different. Oh! Okay, that tangy's gone.
It's not the mustard that you know.
Yeah, it's not the mustard that you would put on like a hot dog.
Hot dog. You need to say something before you hit me. How dare you?
Joe!
I made this.
Joe! You didn't say it either.
I made it, so I don't need to say something.
What? Is that a rule?